Today, I'm announcing the United States is targeting the main artery of Russia's economy. We're banning all imports of Russian oil and gas and energy. That means Russian oil will no longer be acceptable at U.S. ports, and the American people will deal another powerful blow to Putin's war machine.
Yeah, listen. We fucked up.
Done some dumb things, and I'll do dumb things again. But ladies and gentlemen, I've been dumb.